For Jamstack developers, it might be worth checking out Next.js because it really touches on a lot of different aspects of the ecosystem and makes it really easy to use. And so with Next.js, you're able to use a bunch of different types of rendering. If you want to use a type of server-side rendering, if you want to go static first, if you want to have bits of client-side rendering in your applications, you can do all of the above and it'll work. It allows you to touch on so many different interesting concepts all within the framework while also supporting React and Preact natively. That's what it's built on. It has page-based routing, which is very comfortable. You don't have to set up a whole router for it. It allows for global styles as well as CSS modules and pretty much any CSS preprocessors that you might want to use. And then it also is just really good about like letting you set up layouts, letting you have something relatively performant, and it works super well out of the box.